Duke Energy representative told us today that they will have, I'm just going to say, crews on standby for
the
night.
To be live at 11 o'clock.
Well, I'm sure we had some technical problem there, and we're so sorry for viewers for that issue that they just witnessed at home, but we will get that fixed for you. Again, our apologies here at Fox 8. Well, coming up, a woman...